We're here at the Michael Nevy studio. We're about to shoot for Ironman magazine, and we're probably gonna do a quick workout and do some cover stuff. So another long day of work here.
So if you want to go ahead and get warmed up and put some oil on, and we'll start shooting.
What are we shooting on?
So we'll probably do we'll pick one body part, and then we'll just do miscellaneous exercises. So that way we have some physique stuff so we can do it.
Okay.
A couple different articles, one on one of your body parts and one on just a general story about you.
Okay. Anything in particular?
As body part?
Yeah.
No, whatever you think you look best, whatever one
all
you
right.
want.
So I'll just do a warm up.
Yeah.
All right, cool.
So, Stan, we actually do behind the scenes too. We'll do behind the scenes of the behind the scenes shooting of Stan Mcquay, bringing your shoot done.
So just for the shoot, we just try to get a quick pump up before the magic begins. Ready to start. This is the dressing room. Dressing room of the model, I guess you call it, right? The time again. The part I hate.
So set up for the cable flies here.
The cable flies first?
Yeah, let's do that first. So Stan, this what we do is pretend there's a mirror in front of you.
Yeah.
Most times you're looking in the mirror. And it's generally important to have some sort of expression of intensity on the face. So whether it's something, but just like this is probably
monotone.
It looks like Frank Zane when I used to. Frank Zane's the only guy I ever shot that absolutely refused to give me any expression. He says I never do expressions. He says when I train I never change my expression. Every single shot I had to shoot, I was going to shoot for Joe in the early 80s. Every single exercise he ever did, we shot in 2 days, just like this. Anyway, all right, here we go. Squeeze, good. No, hold it at the bottom. Good. That's why I know it's cargo. We're both ready. 1, 2, 3. Squeeze it. Nice. Hold it at the bottom. Good. Yeah, nice. Triceps, great. Hold it. Got it. Relax. Let's do the top position. Yeah, good. Good, good. Good. Good for the abs. Good. Do reps. Do a couple reps. Good. All right, here we go. Radio, always there, always special for everyone. Go to radioforhere.com. Hold it. Yeah, hold. Good. Good. Look at one of your arms. Go. Good. That looks a little far away, but is that where you normally?
Go out here.
Do it. Wait, do one more thing. Okay. Go ahead. Hold it. Curl it all the way. Good.
So I like these kind of shoots. Just bang out. We just did three movements in about 5 minutes. These are always the best shoots.
Okay, let's see the price of push downs here.
How are we doing?
Hollywood, you know?
Wait, straight on?
Turn sideways first. We'll do it both ways. Go ahead, just lock it out. Let me see how it works. Okay, step into it a little bit more. Like, when you push down, usually you get a little closer to the bar, so it comes close to your face.
Right.
Just lock it out, yeah. Okay, look at me. Twist a little, turn. Okay, here we go. Lock it down. Good, yeah, abs, good. Good, yeah, good, look down, that's it, good. Good. Okay, top position. Good, right there. Good. A little higher. Good. Yeah. Breathe. Yeah. Good. 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 Look over here. Left here. Right here. Right there. Good. 1, 2. Good. Good. Okay, here we go. Good. Good. Squeeze. Abs. Triceps, good. All right, all the way down.
Just looks kind of far away.
Yeah. Okay, here we go.
Turn.
More. Yeah, yep. Right there, good.
Turn forward.
Yeah, through the squeeze now. Abs. Yeah, good. One, two, three. Nice. Good. Yeah, one, two, three. Squeeze those legs too. Good. Great. Okay, good job. Here we go.
Yeah,
squeeze and flex. Look at me. Look at me. Great. Great. Good foot. Abs. Push the dumbbells forward just a smidge. Yeah, right there, right there. Good. Good. Nice. Hold it. Abs hard. Triceps. Good.
Okay.
Do it.
Right?
Yeah. Good. Good. All the way down. Hold it at the bottom. Good. A little lower. All the way up. Okay, grip the teeth. Good. Okay, let's do reps.
Okay. Ready?
Yep. A little faster.
Reps?
No, just stop. Hold it at the top. Shoulders cast a huge shadow. Go ahead. Good, hold it. One more time, sorry. Good. Look over like there's that heel in there, good. Okay. Good. Squeeze. Good. Go ahead. Good, hold it. Good. Curl it again. This time look right at me, okay? Go. Good. Nice. Great arm. Keep your elbow up towards me just a smidge.
Elbow up.
No, out. You know, like this. Come out a little. Go ahead. Yeah, great. Nice. Hold it, squeeze, come on, higher. Yeah, hold it right there, good. Hold it. Got it, good job. Your arm's bigger than your head. You know you've made it when your arm is bigger than your head. It's a sure sign of success.
That's funny.
Let me just see the top position so we can see if it's still more lighting. Good, look over here. Yeah. All right, do it with the weight. Good, okay, relax.
Ready?
Yep. Go ahead. Relax, I'm out of film.
I'm actually starting to sweat now.
A little oil on the lights.
There you go.
You're cooking.
Got it. Nice. Right there. here we go. Tricep, blood here in the abs. Good. Top position. Good. Do just like, just do quarter reps because it doesn't shoot the shoulder.
Yes.
Separates less. Good. Oh. No, look at the shoulder. Just, yeah. Good, good. Again. Do it again. Good. Again. Again. Good.
Random shots?
Yeah, just do your pose. Good, look at me though, directly at me. Good. Good. Rotate a little bit this way. Right there, now do it. Yeah, hit those abs. Elbows up a little higher. Yeah. Good. Great. Okay. Go through your pose. Yeah. Leg. Nice. Abs, triceps, and leg. Nice. Squeeze. Got it. Nice. Good. Good. That's nice. Leg, abs, good look. Good, yeah. Lean back just a little, lean up. Yeah, I like that. Keep your right elbow, look, I got a little light coming from underneath. If you lift your right elbow up just a smidgen, I get some light underneath your pecs, which makes it look really good.
Lift it up, maybe?
Yeah, just a little. There we go, look at me. Good. Tricep, abs.
Okay.
Yeah, something like that, because that's kind of a chest, arm sort of thing. Well, yeah. Oh, whoa, yeah, like that. Good, good. Yeah, try that. Good. Here we go. One. Yeah, great. Hit those abs. Oh, nice. Right. Yeah. Good. Great. Nice shot. Just try extending it like this so it's like, you know, I forget who does that, but see if that works for you. Yeah, like that. Whoa, that looks great. Now just hit those abs because right, I see right in between. And that. But look, stick it almost straight towards me. Like, yeah, look at me right there. Yeah, yeah, good. Here we go. One, two, three. Whoa, nice. Nice, good. Damn. Do that again and just twist slightly this way.
Yeah,
like that, but just come, bring your arm this way, right there, yeah. Okay, now let's see if that helps. Yeah, good, here we go. One, two, three, hit those abs, triceps, yeah, whoa. Wow, that's great, looks good. Good. Great. Yeah, good legs. Got it. Great. Yeah, nice. Legs. Blow up the air in the abs. Good.
I just burnt through my eggs. I had breakfast.
I'm
going to have to go out
for you. Yeah, Jack in the Box.
That's the street. Man, Jack in the Box sounds great right now. This.
Step forward a smidge. Right there. Okay, here we go. Whoa, nice. Yeah. Great. Squeeze, blow up there. One, two, three, do it again. Come on. Hit hard. Yeah. Great. Got it. Well, all right. Let's finish up the other two exercises plus one or two more, and then we got enough. We got some great stuff. A couple cover possibilities, and you know, good stuff. All right. So let's do bench press. Okay. Down to. Good. All right. Let's do it. Good. Go ahead, bud. Good. Nice. Good. Good. All the way up. Good, look up, here we go. Good. Go up here in the abs, good. Good. All the way up. Good, hold it. Good. All the way down. Good, right there, hold it. Good, look up. Good. Good. More expression. Good, here we go. Nice, good with the abs. Good leg. Good. Good. All the way down. Good, all the way up. Ooh, that looks good. Great. Okay. Flat. Yeah, go. Good, hold it. Hold it at the bottom. Good. Good, all right. Up to the top, hold it. Squeeze. Squeeze those legs. Abs too. Nice. Got it. Good. What you just give me a tired expression behind that.
Drop that down one more?
Yeah. Yeah.
Good. Good.
Just make it look tough.
Yeah, tired.
Put your hand like this. move the other hand out of the way, though. Yeah, yeah, there you go. Good. Squeeze the abs. Good. Can you do this where you kind of close your eyes and just put your hand in your hair? Yeah, like you're really tired. Get the abs, though. Not that tired. Good. Good. All right.
I think we're good.
A lot of shots in 2 hours together.
Short and sweet.
Yes.
That's our motto.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
We get some good stuff.
Yeah, I think we got lots of great stuff.
And once again, that's the wrap. After doing shoots like that, I just want to go and eat a fat-ass burger, steak, fries. But we can't do that yet because we're still filming the video. And I still have 2 more photo shoots. So, can't celebrate till next week. But I'll see you guys back at the gym and we'll do legs today.